Hello everyone, I am Sachin Haridas Rone, Assistant Professor, Ashoka Technical Campus, Faculty of Pharmacy, Satara. In this video, we are focusing on morphine chemistry. This is the general structure of morphine, which contain five rings. Ring A, it's benzene, it is aromatic in nature. Ring B is cyclohexene. As the double bond in the benzene rotates alternately, so one bond share with ring B, so it is cyclohexene. Ring C is also cyclohexene as there is a double bond between carbon number 7 and 8. When we fuse ring A, B, C together, this tricyclic nucleus called as phenanthrene. Ring D, it's a heterocycle, it is a 6-member ring and contain nitrogen as a heteroatom. The ring is called as piperidine. The nitrogen in the piperidine is tertiary in nature. Ring E is also a heterocycle which contain oxygen as a heteroatom. It is a 5-member ring that is called as furan. Furan contain double bond. Here double bond is missing. So it is called as tetrahydrofuran. There are two hydroxyl groups. First hydroxyl group is substituted at C3 position and it is attached with phenyl nucleus. So it is called as phenyl alcoholic group. Second hydroxyl group substituted at C6 position and it is attached with cyclohexane. So it is referred as allylic hydroxyl group. So here in this way, we have summarized morphine chemistry. We will meet in next video with a different topic from medicinal chemistry. Till time, thank you for watching and have a nice day.